More local news now. The search for three suspects accused of an armed home invasion is on now in Warwick. We're told the incident happened around 1:20 this morning on Beatrice Avenue at a home where medical marijuana was being grown legally. Police believe the suspects targeted the home and took off with a gun and also a puppy.